How to breed Madagascar hissing cockroaches as feeders for your reptiles and amphibians. All right, let's begin.
You can use a large plastic bin, or you can use a glass tank like I have here. I used an old one that I had. So depending on how big of a colony you want to raise, that will determine how big of a container you need to use for them. So for the material that you would be raising them on, you can use egg cartons.